You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. The amphibious assault ship carrying the hell of one force. That's sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on. Is now a black site. Prisoners are being renditioned there only to face interrogation with no end. The Pentagon sent several undercover agents to the base, but they've lost contact with every one of them. Stop at the torture facilities. The abductions on foreign soil are a violation of national sovereignty, and if that gets out, they're looking at major diplomatic headaches. That's why the government has given its unofficial consent to the JCS's plan, and this suppression op is going ahead. The end game is to conduct an on-the-scene survey of that black site and apprehend whoever was behind it. There's something else, boss. It isn't just the U.S. agents who've gone missing. I sent someone from the intel team to the base as well, but there's been no contact from him either. Sorry for not telling you, but Cypher is probably behind the development of that black site, and I figured it might get us a lead on them. If our man's still alive, be sure to get him out of there, boss.
Security camp. There's no reason for it to be down. Whoever's closest, go check it out.